the omnipotence again. And there's a whole bunch out there, and it's like fine. Everybody keeps getting nine. Well, 741's flying around that corner, going sideways. Struggling to control that. Charge, briefly later, turn around, get spun and slammed into the fence. No fear, 2828's up on the center. Got 10 to control again, number 4 facing the oncoming traffic. And 337 starts a complete 360, ends up facing the right way again. 389 spins himself round. And it looks like it's 233 could be the race leader. Wade ends up in that fence by the pit bend. And 233 is leading this time again. He's got 389 behind him. There's 1-4-4, 741 end up in that fence. 741's facing the oncoming traffic. Spins himself around. And Scotty spins himself on the start finish line in 313. We've got 337 and 562 along the back straight, they're both out with a head on. Looks like 741's had enough. So 233 still leading this one. Three, two, spun round on his own on the pit bend. So it's still 233 leading this one. And it looks like there's 3 laps to go. Only 3 laps to go. It looks like 282 North is coming out again. He's got going again. So North is back out, but he's sliding around, facing the oncoming by the start finish line. So, North is going the wrong way around the track. Don't know if he's looking for someone. He's pulling over. He's changing direction again. Yeah, he's going the wrong way around the track. They're on their last lap now. And that goes the chicken flag, so we're just getting the rest of these cars past the start finish.